Maynard. Again, just problems with the wind. It's clearly blustery at that end of the ground, affecting both sides.
Reed and Frost. Lecras comes at him. Crutch. Ball still alive. Brown goes low. Now he's in trouble. He's in trouble. And it stays in. Frost.
Good hand.
Redden flicks it out. Lecras. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. How good is he?
Because you've been top gear. You've been just struggling along. Now, whether or not this is part and parcel of the team rules post-grand final...